Champs-Élysées, I knew it would not be long before I heard the whir of wheels and saw the peloton. Tout le monde went, ooh la la, bien, c'est magnifique. When a man with a strange accent pushed through the crowd to speak. Get out of that saddle, Stephen! Get out of that saddle, son! Keep the pedals turning, and you have the damn thing won! Don't worry about Delgado, Herrera or Fignon. That's not on me, it's a figure. 3 points, a dram to more. He said, you gave us Maestro D, or Dare and Cool the Sack. And now I'm pleased to tell you, we can give you 2 words back. You gave us words like champagne, citron, and even gauche. Now French has 2 new words for great. The words are Stephen Roche. Get out of that saddle, Stephen! Get out of that saddle, son! Keep the pedals turning, and you have the damn thing won! Now worry about Delgado, Herrera or Fignon. Tonight I'd be down the peak air, take a pint of creme de menthe. And halfway up the cold obese, under the midday sun, the gradient was rising, the sweat began to run. The cyclists were gasping, the air was getting thin. And as the crowd were roaring, a voice came through the din. Get out of that saddle, Stephen! Get out of that saddle, son! 8,000 feet, my backside, to get worse around Dundrum. There's only another 1,000 miles to Paris. That's not fair. You're only gasping for oxygen. I'm gasping for a jar. And when they got to Paris, Steve climbed the podium to claim the yellow jersey, the famous Maillot Jaune. The mayor of Paris hugged him and kissed him all about. When that voice was heard again, hey, Mayor, cut that out! Get out of that cuddle, Stephen! Mayor, leave that chef alone! Just shake his hand, that's all it needs! That man is one of our own! I know what I'm saying, Steve! These French are a funny race! I just got kissed on both cheeks as I bent to tie me lace! Get out of that saddle, Stephen! Get out of that saddle, son! Keep the pedals turning, and you have the damn thing won. Don't worry about Delgado, Herrera, or Fignon. And to know that me down the peak, drink a pint of creme de menthe. Yeah, who's that up there with Stephen? Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You don't understand English. Who's that? That's Charlie up there. which one's the goal? Yeah, he looks pale to me. I know the tower. I must have television here and all. Real. Hey, you. Could you show me to the loo, please? I'm Portsmouth. Excuse me, is Jen Darm a new type of gargant they're advertising? Son of the cars. Who are you calling a goalie?